Welcome to my channel. So in our last video, we learnt about the G codes and M codes of the turning machine and the lathe machine. So in our today's video, we will learn about the taper turning program. So without any wasting time, let's start the video.
So this is the taper turning operation on the screen. You can see. So first, we will see the diagram. As you can see, the dotted line around the workpiece, that is the original metal rod of 50 mm diameter, and its total length is of 107 mm. Actually, we need to make the workpiece of length 85 mm, but the extra 15 mm is kept for holding the workpiece in the chuck, and 5 mm for parting purpose at the last, and 2 mm is kept for the facing clearance. So we have numbered the workpiece 1, 2, 3 and 4, and accordingly we will proceed further for programming. The tool will be fixed right here in the turret. So now this much program is used to proceed from 1 to 2, and this much will be needed for 2 to 3, that is the main taper program. So just before starting the program, remember that we have taken the facing clearance of 2 mm. So while taking any length, we have to consider this 2 mm and add 2 mm in the length. So for example, while traveling 30 mm, we have to take 32 mm. While traveling 50 mm, we have to take 52 mm. And while traveling 85 mm, we have to take 87 mm. So the total length of the workpiece is 85 mm, so we have to travel 87 mm to complete that. So starting with the program number is 0001, and the program name is taper turning program. So G74 means reference point approach. We use X0 and Z0 with G74. Then G71 means metric input, that is mm, and G95 means constant path control mode. G64 means feed in mm per revolution. Then as we know, G90 means absolute coordinate system. So X0, Z0, that is with the G74, and we are telling the tool to reach at reference point. Reference point is also called as offset point. Then M06 means tool change, and T0101. Here in the turning program, we write tool number in this format, where first 01 is tool number and the other second 01 is offset number. So this is the format in the turning programs. Then G97 means constant speed control, and M04S1000. Here we are starting the spindle and rotating it in counterclockwise direction with 1000 rpm. So G00, X0, Z0, it is the offset point or the reference point. So G01, Z-2, we are starting the facing operation here, and G01, X52.0, this will finish the facing operation. So we need the diameter of 30 mm, as you can see in the diagram. So we have to cut the extra material. Extra material is of 20 mm. So we take 4 mm depth of cut at a time. We can take any 1 mm, 2 mm, etc. But we have to see that the tool should not be damaged and the program shall be short. So we took 4 mm, and every time we have to minus that. As for example, the first 50 minus 4, that is 46. So X is equals to 46, and then Z minus 22 means it should be the Z. So actually it should be value of Z, not X. And then 46 minus 4, that is 42, again Z minus 22. So like this, we complete the process from 1 to 2. Now we will see how to make the taper. So for making the taper, first look at the diagram. So here in this part, we can see a triangle is formed. So we need to remove this much part, that is this triangle we have to remove to get the taper, desired taper. Now this much length is 45 mm and this is 30 mm long. We have to reduce 15 mm, so we can take 3 mm depth of cut 5 times to get the taper. So for making the taper, we have to remove the workpiece in following manner. So to remove the material, so we have to remove the material like this for 5 times so that we can get a proper taper. So this, like this, we have to remove 5 times the workpiece material, the unwanted workpiece material, to get the final taper like this. So likewise, we are reducing 3 mm for 5 times from the final length, that is of 45 mm. So here 45 minus 3, that is x is equals to 42. Then taking the value of x and z, x 45 and z minus 52, at the same time in a line using feed 0.05 and g01, the tool will travel in an inclined manner, creating a taper. So we have to repeat this process for 5 times by reducing 3 mm each time to get the fixed or the final taper. So after this taper is formed, then we have to just do the plain turning process by G00X47, then G01Z-87 and F0.2, then G00 50.0 and Z52. It will return where the taper has finished, then again G01 45.0 and then G01 X-87. So the plane turning process is finished. Now after that we have to part the tool so that we can get an 85 mm workpiece, and then by G74 X0 Z0 the tool will be get to the reference position, and then M09 coolant off, M05 spindle stop, and M30 return to stop, program stop and rewind from first.
So if you understood the program and loved my video, please click the like button and subscribe my channel and click on the bell button to get the notification. And if you have any suggestions and comments, please let me know in the comment section below. Stay safe, stay at home, stay healthy. Thank you.